This video contains language that may not be suitable for people under the age of 13. If you are under 13, please click off this video
and watch something else, for God's sake. Like freaking
the big and good YouTubers, like freaking PewDiePie or something. Let's get right into the video.
Hey guys, it's Matthew again. Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Today we're going to be doing chapter 2. And yeah, this was spelled right after chapter 1. I don't even fucking know what I'm saying right now. Let's fucking do this.
Song, huh?
Oh, my head. What happened?
That's what I said.
She sucked me too much.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Tony shall not. Oh.
How did this place get so big?
Hold on. Yeah, we're done.
I said, can I get an amen?
He sounds trans. He does. That would explain why he's simping for, like, a male character.
Or he could be bisexual. Or just gay in general. I'm not gay, but...
Or LGBTQ at all.
Excuse me, can you help me?
But I'm straight.
It's time.
I let her
go.
Let's see how that.
And one last. Okay. That sounded kind of racist. This is the one time where it's okay to die.
If you power this gate somehow, there should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Alright, hey. That's some girl. That's some girl. And do this shit. Fuck.
There's one.
Raise the gate. 1 second! Okay, I'm back. We had some difficulties, but yeah, let's do this. Okay. Nah.
really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
I heard that one of these is an eyeball. Is that true? Oh, well, do we know?
Yeah, right. Jim.
Every time we see one of those, we're gonna save at it.
Wait. Well, there's the pump switch on there. It's one hour of each locking the door, though. I could just stop the ink from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
I love spooky season so far.
Never cared for what they do. Never cared for what they know. But I know. Yeah. What was that again?
Okay, banjo, bass, banjo. Okay.
Sammy must have been a real dick.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Okay. Banjo. Bass. Banjo! Okay, yeah, that's the first time I've done that shit, yeah.
Oh, where's this toilet paper?
One down. He got us again. What's up, fucker? How you doing? I'm about to get your buddies. Then we're gonna talk, okay, man? You stay there.
Oh, shit.
There's one.
we gotta go down to the infirmary yet?
Valves, okay. We're looking for valves.
You little bastard.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Okay. This is where we go to die. Now, is Sammy still there? Wait. Did they remove that? Was that there temporarily? Oh, wait. I did. Down here, we're all sinners. No, in here, we're all sinners. No, on this planet, we're all sinners. Jack, get your ass over here. I got that beat all the time. Jack, you get your ass over here. I'ma get you, Jack. Got your ass, Jack!
Sorry I had to do that. I'm sad.
Now, we're about to do something nice here. Okay. Now, is Sammy's shadow there? Check something out.
Okay, that should do it.
Now, before we do this, we're gonna do something great. We're gonna do something legendary. Show y'all what we're doing. Yeah! We're leading that thing down there. Yeah. You'll see what I'm doing in a second. We're getting the searchlight guy down to the Jack Fane area. Should be simple enough. He should come right around that corner. Okay, yeah, there he is. Is that Dick Jacket?
Oh,
fast. Okay, bruh, let's go.
I thought he got stuck like a chuck there for a second.
Come on, jackass. Well, what are you gonna name him? We're calling him Searchlight Steve. Searchlight Steve right there.
Wait, hold on.
Hey, jackass, watch what the fuck you're doing. We let him...
Now, is Sammy there? This is badly scary. Oh.
Here he comes. Ooh. This is about to be sweet.
About to be badass.
This is about to be scary.
Yeah.
This is about to be nice. Ooh.
Let him turn that corner here.
Wait, does that texture disappear?
Yes, it does. Crappy textures, am I right? Oh, no. Pull up. Oh, pull up. Oh, pull the gate up.
Is he stuck? Like Chuck again? Oh, it's...
He's on his way. Come on. Get your bitch ass over here.
I think I see him.
I hear him.
Xbox is turning off.
Okay, there he is. Come get me, you bitches! Take me back to my dad!
Take me back to my dad!
If he's right around that corner. Pull up. Damn it. Nah, he's still there. Hold up. Searchlight Steve is coming around here.
I have an idea.
Let's get him here.
Okay.
Get him over here. Let him hit me once. Okay. Ooh. Ha, ha, ha. How the fuck? Okay, let's get him this way. We're doing what we did that time. Ah, shit, nah. We're supposed to crush him, in case y'all don't fucking know. Fuck, he's right there.
This is a good segment here.
Fuck! Recharge. Ah, shit, fuck. Dumbass, bitch-ass, bitch, doctor, bitch. Okay, we're going around here. Ring around the rosy. Okay, going around. Okay. We're trying to get this guy stuck here. I can't talk right now. That was very shitty. That was too long of a segment. We sucked it. Okay.
Another day, another dollar.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Are there any save things here?
You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be free from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
This is the first time we're gonna have to really run. Like run for our lives kind of run. Okay, let's scratch our face here. Let's itch all our scratches and scratch all our itches. And bang all our bitches. Okay. Let's scratch all our itches here, because we're about to run here. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Keep running. Do not fucking stop. Do not fucking stop. Okay. Okay. Is there one of the save boxes here? Do the bendies give you save files? Is there one of those here? There's gotta be one here. Oh shit.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Boris!
Boris?
fucking loading screens.
Okay, wait.
What?
I hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!
Thanks for watching you!
Oh. Oh.